Hey guys, so Uncharted 4 was revealed, and that's pretty much all it was. I saw the trailer, and it was some guy talking over this overlay of like map that's being drawn. That's pretty much the trailer, and then at the end, Uncharted, Naughty Dog. So what's striking to me is they don't even have a name for it, no number, no subtitle. Uncharted games have usually always had those, so. Is it Uncharted 4? That's obvious. It is Uncharted 4, but it's weird. Like, they don't even have a name for it yet, which I think it means they're still in, like, the planning stages. So they just wanted to kind of like, hey guys, we're working on Uncharted. It's gonna happen on PS4. I think it was just a reminder, which I think, I don't know. Like, I think some people are excited. I just find it kind of odd that they would do this, because I feel like Naughty Dog, at least, is more of the type of developer that shows more of, like, that shows more, that tends to have an idea of what they're doing with their next project, and at least shows that vision a bit more than just this. Even their, like, Uncharted 3 or Uncharted 2 reveal was more than just, like, a map, voice, and the name of the franchise. Not even the name of the game. What? I'm not sure, like, I'm excited, and of course, about the prospect of a new Uncharted game. I love Uncharted games. Definitely one of my favorite experiences that I've had on the PS3. And I loved Uncharted 2, Uncharted 1. I loved all of them. So, I'm definitely excited that there's going to be a new one on the PS4, and I'm excited to see what Naughty Dog will do, because Naughty Dog is, like, the most, pretty much, the showcase developers on Sony. You know, they make the games that really make PlayStation just demonstrably, like, this is what PlayStation's about. They kind of show that, showcase their talent with their games. So, definitely excited. Although, I'm a little bit disappointed. Like, I feel like, you know, from Naughty Dog, because they're those showcase developers of PlayStation, I do wonder, like, what new thing they can achieve on the PS4. But, you know, they just did Last of Us, they just did a new IP, so it's understandable they would go back to a more familiar IP, more familiar franchise for the next title. And then I think, you know, they're in two development teams now at Naughty Dog, so maybe one is working on Uncharted 4, and another one is working on some other game, Uncharted 5 or something, I don't know, I hope not. I hope it's a new IP that keeps them going, because I always love the fresh ideas and fresh take that Naughty Dog has. So it's also interesting, they kind of broken this trend that they've had. You know, for the PS1 generation, they worked on Spyro. For the PS2 generation, they worked on Jack and Dexter. And then for PS3, they had Uncharted, and then they started, and then they did The Last of Us. And now with PS4, they're going back to Uncharted, which, again, I don't think is necessarily a bad thing. I think it's still going to be an amazing experience, an amazing game, knowing the talent of Naughty Dog. But I do wonder, like, if they did something new. Wonder what that would have been like, and how that may have looked. But definitely, because Uncharted games have always been, like, such graphical showcases of, like, wow, this is amazing. With PS4, it even more amazing hardware, and much more memory space to use. I don't know. I'm kind of like drooling at the possibility of what Uncharted 4 will look like.